being so cute today. It won't last long. Oh no, we're blurry. There we go. We're on the hunt for some kitties. And I found a kitty. There is a kitty. He's right here. Huh. I'm breathing. Kinda heavy. I gotta go put away my lunch. This is my lunch. I'm gonna go put it away. Oh! I think I just got shunned. Shunned! I've just been so busy today that it's crazy. Okay, the wash is still going. But my dryer's done, so I have to get the towels. I'm looking at you. I'll give you kisses. You're like crawling away from me. Why? Because you. We love each other so much as we do. You smell like cat food. Leave you again for a day or two. I know! It's like you just got back. You have to clean yourself now. Go ahead, do it. You know you want to. Nice. Nice. Whoa. I didn't even see you there. But I will come over and say hi to you too. Hello. It's love. Why are you cranky? Get your paw. I got your paw. Okay. I got stuff I gotta do. I gotta go. Do stuff. Do stuff. So I checked on the cats. And they're okay. For now. They're definitely in a place that they should not be. But I had no way of getting them down from that locale. So keeping our fingers crossed that they just stay there or come down and reach the floor in a good manner rather than through a hole in the top. I know it's very vague, but oh, whew, I don't want to take liability for when those cats kill themselves. So anyway, I am done checking on the cats and I am on my way to the softball game, and then from the softball game we are going to Bar Louie's for dollar burgers. Yay! So that's fun. That's what I'm looking forward to because I need to eat or I'm gonna pass out. So 2 days of work done, and now I have 2 days off. Flying to Maryland. And I'll be back Thursday night, late, and yeah, so that is my story and I'm sticking to it. For the record, I am lost somewhere, trying to find the base entrance, and I don't think I'm going to, so this should be interesting. So I went to see hubby. And, yeah, got in, walked to the field, and watched him walk away in the other direction. So, totally missed the game because I got lost. So, yep, that sucked. It was a big, giant waste of my time. And I could have been home, folding laundry, packing, doing more useful things, but no. I was trying to find the entrance to the base so that I could go see hubby play, and I couldn't even see hubby play. So now I gotta to drive home so that hubby can change.
Look at that thing. What is that thing?
It's like a giant cylinder wing thingy baboo. And this is the gym right here where I pretend like I go, but I really don't. So anyway, I'm going to go home so you can change. Ugh, so that I can go eat. Because I need a nom 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 nom. Like now. So, almost all packed up for the trip tomorrow. Some final things to do. I never realized how hard it was to minimize your liquids for a carry-on. Like, I had absolutely no idea. Like, totally forgot about that. And I'm thinking I'm gonna bring all kinds of all of my lotions and creams and gels and all that good stuff, and it was like I had to minimize, and I'm not good at minimizing. So like this bag full of stuff, this bag, and I can't even take half the stuff I need to take because it won't fit in the bag. So my hair is just gonna be fried, and yeah, I don't no lip stuff. I'm gonna sneak this one in, I think. But, it blew my mind. Like, I didn't even think about that. So now, like, the 2-minute packing I had in my head became, like, an hour. Because I just had to figure out what I needed to bring, what I could bring, and what it just was unnecessary completely. So, thank you, airline, for making my packing a little more difficult. Much appreciated. I mean, I know the flight only lasts, like, an hour and 20 minutes, but you never know when you might need this. So look at this one, just about ready to be bad. So, and that one, both of them are a little upset because I think they know we're leaving. But I'm done packing, I'm finishing getting ready for bed, and then I'm going to bed. So long day, gonna be a long 2 days, so I can't promise any vlogging the next couple of days, but I'll try if I'm up to it. So, you know, it's difficult when someone passes, so. Okay, well, I am finally getting ready to go to bed, and I will talk to you tomorrow. I love you.